Hello, my name is Alex Colon from the Customer Success Program at MathWorks. Today, I will walk you through the steps needed to update your campus-wide license for the upcoming year. The topic of updating your license comes up when your school renews its campus-wide license and you see a message like this one on the screen when opening MATLAB. For this demonstration, I am using the MATLAB R2020A release on Windows. The steps outlined here are similar to other releases of MATLAB and will be the same across Linux and Mac. To get started, you need to be on the Home tab from within MATLAB. Find the Help dropdown on the upper right-hand corner. From within the Help dropdown, find the Licensing menu. And from within Licensing, find and click Activate Software. The MathWorks software activation client will open. Make sure Activate Automatically Using the Internet is selected. Then click Next to proceed. Enter your MathWorks account email address, usually your school email address, as well as your MathWorks account password. Disregard the options on the bottom as they don't apply to the process we're following. When you're done, click Next. On this screen, you will see your license number listed. Select your license and click Next to proceed. Proceed to this username section of the process. Note that the activation client populates this information automatically based on the user profile you're currently signed into. Changing the username is not recommended. Click Next to proceed. Review the options you selected. Once done, click Confirm to proceed. This screen means your license file has been updated successfully for the next year. When you restart MATLAB, the expiration message will no longer display. If the message is still there, reach out to our customer support team for further assistance.